It's right about 2 o'clock now. We just visited with Detective Elliott from the Harbor Police Department, who has assured us that he will look into this right away. His card. Detective Elliott said there'd be a statement on the investigation at 2 p.m. tomorrow. So be sure to tune in to CMOTimes.com sometime tomorrow afternoon. You'll get an update on this investigation that I'm gonna bet you don't see anywhere else.